You see, Parashara Parashara Gash, see, it's very interesting. Life is a riddle, it's a puzzle. A lot of times, you don't know what's happening with this puzzle of life. Somebody came to me and told me that life is very complicated. Somebody comes and tells you life is complicated. What do you tell him? What's the proper thing to say? I told him, I want to share something with you. Anybody comes to me and tells me that the life is plain, life is not complicated, I have pain in my heart. Because if this person feels life is not complicated, life is plain, he doesn't understand life. He doesn't understand his wife, he doesn't understand his children, he doesn't understand his business, he doesn't understand society, he's a cocoon, he's living. He could be greatest criminal in the world, because he kills his wife, his children, he destroys his business. He doesn't know how to deal with the society. They take advantage of him. Life is complicated. When a person understands life is complicated, it's a sign of maturity, the sign of understanding, and the sign of relating. Now it's complicated. Yes, children are complicated. Wife is complicated. Business is complicated. Everything is complicated. Now the question is, good, what should we do? In other words, in the midst of complication, what should we do? In other words, the brothers of Yosef, they realize life is getting very, very complicated. I don't know what to do. Here they are by Yosef. They came to hunger. They came to buy food for home. And Yosef is attacking them and put the silver cup there. They don't know what's going on, what's happening. But what they say, when they find out what's happening, what they say, you know, all is through complication and everything, they realize the truth. They say, you know, that boy many years ago screamed at us and he begged us to do something about it. We didn't listen to him. They don't say that they sold him because they understood what they did was wrong, was right. But they said that since they begged us with Chaim Elenu and we didn't listen to him, that was somebody begs you, somebody's crying, you have to revisit yourself. You have to have Rahman, you have to have passion. You can't be like a machine, not to understand, not to relate. They thought that would be the problem. No. Searching what's happening, what HaKadosh Baruch Hu wants from us. They say they're all talking to Hashem. The complication of life opens the eyes. It's interesting. It's ironic. Somebody lives his life plain, doesn't get to HaKadosh Baruch Hu. He gets to the roads of life and just run into right trip of life. But the complication of life, that complication opens the eyes. Person sees. Person start seeing the realities, start seeing what's happening around it. And then finally, what happened was two words solve all of the riddles and puzzles of their life. Two words. In other words, they thought they had to climb mountains. You know, we need such a great procedure to help us to solve the problem. And two words, I need yourself. Once they realize this person is yourself, everything makes sense. Everything is inside there, everything. In the jungle of life, HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, Ani Hashem. All of the complication of life is to realize Ani Hashem. Once you understand HaKadosh Baruch Hu is there, Hashem is there, then that solves all of the puzzles of life, all of the problems of life. Therefore, we should not waste our life with the point, this is a puzzle, that's a puzzle. Somebody told me that, you know, some questions in life boggled his mind that he cannot stop him from growth, stop him from doing anything in life. You know, these questions, these puzzles would be answered with two words. But when it's resolved, when the puzzles are solved, what are you going to remain with? What's happened in your life? What happened to you? All of your life was such a great, wondrous We bought the puzzle and bought the question. And now you see the puzzle is solved. What are you going to do? Puzzle is solved. Therefore, we learn from the partial, unbelievable point in life. All of our questions will be answered. All of the way of perspective that we have about the life is a jungle to be resolved. Question, the major question is, what did you do with your life? What did you come along in the trip of life? You try to search like the brothers of yourself to find the truth, and the HaKadosh Baruch Hu will reveal the truth, or you let yourself wander and wander and wander, and the life became a great trip of wonders. Therefore, this is what the Parsha is telling us. Somebody said every year we go to Shul, and what we hear, the brothers told Yosef they found, not just a story of Yosef, brothers telling, it's the story of our life, story of how should we deal with our life. Our life is a big jungle. Life is complicated. If somebody thinks life is plain, he needs medical treatment. Have to provide medical treatment for him because he's a very dangerous person in life. Life is complicated. And the beauty of life is emuna and bitachon. The remedy for the complication of life is emuna and bitachon. Once we have these two vitamins with us, emuna and bitachon makes things clear, makes the things to build up, makes the things to go through. Now, there were a lot of times we have moments that are not so sweet in life. Somebody said a very good mushroom. Remember this mushroom in your life helps you very much. Now, though, we need salt to be healthy. If we don't get salt, our cells will not combine together, collapse. Now, let's say that somebody needs half a cup of salt. If we get half a cup of salt and we mix it with one cup of water, the water is so salty. Person would not be able to drink it. You give him, salt is very good for you, it helps you, life, it's good. But person would get the salt and would be salty and cannot drink. What about if that cup, half a cup of salt you put in a river, dissolved in a river. And on top of river, very nice and clear water, you make a cup of water and you take a cup of water and we give it to you. Person would drink it with pleasantness. Doesn't feel the salt, everything's good. Life, we need just a half a cup of salt. Now, the question is your perspective. Where are you putting it? You are putting it in a half a cup. All of the chassadim of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, kindness of Hashem, everything around you is half a cup. It's one cup. You have half a cup in one cup. Sounds tastes very salt. But if you feel it's a half a cup in a river, of kindness, chesed, and all of the hatava goodness that HaKadosh Baruch Hu gives to a person, then half a cup in a river, you don't feel anything, nothing. Therefore, that is what we learn from the Parsha. HaKadosh Baruch Hu says, Ani Yosef, Ani Hashem, and all of the positives, all of the taste, everything is gone. Question is, what did we do? We understood the river of chesedim of HaKadosh Baruch Hu, and took it in account in our life, and we went with that, and then we progressed in life, and we have improved our life, our families, and everybody, or the other way. Therefore, take the lesson, and use the life properly, and with that Hashem, we should be zocheh to the Gevurah Hashem.